To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.
Begin by removing the plastic cover on the back of your tablet as shown. Use the special tool from your NewPower 99 battery replacement kit to remove the three screws holding the internal cover plate in place. The center screw may have void tape over it. Remove or push through the tape with the driver to remove the screw. This will void any warranty you may have on your HTC tablet. Remove the internal cover plate. Remove the additional two screws securing the back cover. Place a piece of tape on the volume button to prevent it from falling out during the next step. Turn over the HTC tablet and gently remove it from the back cover and place the unit face down. Remove the tape covering the connectors. Remove the screw and disconnect the cables as shown. Remove the original battery and replace it with your new battery from newpower99.com. Reconnect the connector, replace the screw, and replace the tape. Carefully insert the unit into the back cover and snap into place as shown. Remove the tape and replace the two screws securing the back cover. Replace the internal cover plate and the three screws. Replace the plastic cover. Turn on your HTC tablet with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your tablet should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.